Add Quick Note icon to iPhone Control Center. 1. First, open the Settings app on your iPhone and select Control Center. 2. Under the More Controls section, find Quick Note and tap the green plus button next to it. That's it. The Quick Note icon will now show up in the Control Center.